Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Dan. My English used to be very poor, and I felt terrible about myself. I even considered myself a total failure. I had no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. When I studied at the Tungyen English Center, I began to change. I start to realize that my life has meaning. I could control my future and improve other people. I finally understood that my life has meaning. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hand. I get up early every morning and drill in it crazily. I read in it before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage. Fascinatingly, I discipline. I have a very fascinating attitude. I'm disciplined. I'm disciplined and good. I have a good habit. I always try my best to influence and to influence the people around me. Thank you very much for listening.